No, there's gambling. There's ladies that smells of weed. How hard is it for you this week?
Well, if you know me, you would know that I don't leave my house because you see the way these people act in the crowd. If I had to be around these fucking people in public, I would probably get a murder charge. So I don't drink, I don't leave my house, especially that guy clamping right there. That fucking guy's like, yeah, how about you drive a big lifted truck and thinks about this big? Let's go. Let's go.